It is with great pleasure I would like to introduce you the AIST Martens Memorial Steel Lecture Award recipient, Dr. Nina von Stein.
The subject of my presentation is effects on microstructure refinement and retained austenite stability on properties of advanced high-strength steels. When we see the pace of evolution, it was very big acceleration when transition from strength 50 mild steels to tensile strength 5.9, 7.8, 9.8, and up to 11.8. All main steel producers answering customer requirements right now are focusing on so-called area of third generation, as we can see here, and combination of strengths of 1000 MPa with elongation of 30% and 1500 MPa with elongation 20% is already achieved.